thank you for the opportunity to appear before you today. I am honored and humbled that the President has nominated me for duties as Commander, United States Cyber Command, and designated me as the next Director of the National Security Agency. I also thank Secretary of Defense Hagel and Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff General Dempsey for their confidence in my ability to assume these significant duties. I'm joined today by my wife, Dana. 30 years ago one evening, in fact, here in Washington, D.C., she took a chance on a then young Lieutenant Junior Grade Rogers, which just goes to show that truly great things can happen to a sailor on Liberty.